God save the King.
God save the King.
That's when the UK, the capital, changes gear once again and moves into the official proceedings for the state funeral. Many, many dignitaries are here already. The capital is expecting some 1 million people perhaps to be...